Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see. Looks like in the chat we've got BF going, and I am in Faction Warfare space, so hopefully it's not too far away. Well, Dahl's kind of in the middle, so. Let's see. Just need the scans for XP today. So let's see. Where is the battlefield? Probably Vard.
Drive active.
Probably got that under control. That one looks good. Over here and start clearing it, I guess. Thank you. What's my range again? 34. Okay. You should be alright. Forget to reload. Let's get some speed going here. And up to 30. Actually, hold up. Oh, wrong marker. All right. I'll rip that. Thank you. things are moving all over the place. What's going on?
Module has run out of charges. Warp drive active. Our module has run out of charges.
is going on here?
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active. Drive active.
All right, so B.
module has run out of charges.
Reload.
module has run out of charges. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active. Drive active. Probe drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. Module has run out of charges.
Well, it sounds like with the changes that I'm gonna need to bring my hurricane out here if I wanna actually be useful in battlefields. Not totally sure how I feel about that, but you know, it is what it is, I guess. And something I've been thinking about doing anyway. So, might as well, right? The real trick is, where do I keep it? Speed is not enough to tank this. Crap. Okay, I gotta go.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. active.
Well, hopefully I can get back in time, because otherwise, it's a big loss for no payout.
Active. active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, since we're claim it. Here we go. Okay, contracts. Boom. Accept. Yes. Close. Right? No? Did I accept it? Where is it? It's my stuff. Alright. Cool. Well, I think since we're bumping up against an hour, I'm going to go ahead and cut this here and continue in a part two. So, until next time, have a good one.